Subscribe to Swaraja and press the bell icon.
In a video that went viral on social media, a Hindu girl in Pakistan who was kidnapped and forcefully converted to Islam in February 2021 was seen pleading for help. On the 13th of February, Reena Meghwar was abducted from Badin, converted to Islam and then married to a man. The family had lodged a FIR but the police failed to rescue the girl. In the video, Reena Meghwar is seen crying and says she wants to go to her home. Voice of some other women can be heard in the video who did not offer any help to the girl. Kidnap and forceful conversion of Hindu girls has become a routine occurrence in the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Such cases most often go unreported, and even if some cases get reported in the media, they do not get any attention from the authorities.
थोड़ी मुंशी करी से थोड़ी मुंशी कर रहा था जी।